You only get to the bounty when you shake the whole tree. The ripe ones fall to the ground, the unripe ones, they stay behind. These are Panama berries. Just look at how juicy they are. Guys, I tell you, you have to try this fruit. It is so good. You basically just pop them like that into your mouth and they taste like pure caramel.